Noise-canceling headphones reduce unwanted ambient sounds using active noise control. This lets you listen to audio without the need to raise the volume excessively because you don't have to compete with the ambient sound around you. In addition to regular home use, they're also especially useful during commutes or air travel. In this video, we're breaking down the best 5 noise-canceling headphones on the market this year, based on price, performance, features, sound quality, and situations they'll be used in. We'll be taking a look at noise-canceling headphones in every price range, so whether you're looking for a good budget model or a premium set of noise-canceling headphones, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which noise-canceling headphones will be best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to find the best prices on all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description below. So for the most up-to-date information, along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. We'll start by looking at Anker Soundcore Life Q20, our choice for best budget noise-canceling headphones. The Anker Soundcore Life Q20 Bluetooth headphones retail for about $60 and are one of the best budget noise-canceling headphones available. Generally speaking, you shouldn't expect much from a budget pair of Bluetooth headphones, especially a set that claims to have active noise cancellation. But the Soundcore Life Q20 headset from Anker stands out and comes through with rich, lifelike sound. Weighing in at just 9.3 ounces, these headphones feature an adjustable padded headband with foldable ear cups that swivel up to 90 degrees. The memory foam ear cups fit comfortably around the ears, and the headband will keep the Q20s comfortably in place. A couple of buttons sit on the left ear cup, the combo power and Bluetooth pairing button, and a button to enable the active noise canceling mode. And on the right ear cup, you get controls to summon Siri or Google Assistant, play music, answer calls, and the play button doubles to engage the headset's bass up, bass boosting feature by double pressing the play button. There's also a micro USB charging port and a 3.5mm audio jack for wired listening using the included 3.5mm to 3.5mm cable. Battery life is phenomenal, delivering a whopping 60 hours of normal use or 40 hours with active noise cancellation enabled. With their comfort, great sound, active noise cancellation, and insane battery life, if you're on a budget, you can't go wrong with the Anker Soundcore Life Q20. Next, we have the Bose Quiet Comfort 35-2, our choice for best overall noise-canceling headphones. Bose's Quiet Comfort 35-2 headphones list for around $300 and are one of the best noise-canceling headphone sets you can get. Go deeper into your music, work, and passions with no noise in the way. Plus, with voice assistant access, you can enjoy entertainment, get information, and manage your day. Spec-wise, these headphones are identical to Bose's Quiet Comfort 35S, except for one key feature. There's a new action button on the left ear cup that lets you connect to your Google Assistant without having to touch your phone. To access voice assistant through this headset, you press and hold the action button and issue your commands. You can also use your voice to control your music playback and compatible smart devices in your home. These headphones are good at taking whatever's thrown at them and turning them into smooth, pleasant sound that's generally well-balanced with plenty of punch to the bass. You get 3 levels of world-class noise cancellation for better listening experience in any environment. But the QC35-2 are the best at canceling out consistent low frequencies like the rumble of a train or plane rather than higher-pitched office chatter. But even that's drowned out to a certain extent by the padding around the headphones' ear cups. With specs and sound quality combined, the Bose Quiet Comfort 35-2 is one of the best overall noise-canceling headphones on the market. Now we have the Sennheiser HD 4.50, our choice for best value noise-canceling headphones. The Sennheiser HD 4.50 headphones retail for around $130 and offer effective noise cancellation, decent sound quality, and good battery life, making them one of the best value-for-the-dollar noise-canceling headphones available. Not everyone can afford premium wireless noise-canceling headphones, and that's where Sennheiser's more budget-conscious HD 4.50 headphones come in. These headphones have a straightforward look, with an understated matte black finish. However, some corners were cut to keep the price down, so this is an all-plastic affair, and while the earpads feature cushy memory foam, the material covering them is synthetic leather. These 8.4-ounce headphones are comfortable and fit snugly without exerting any unnecessary pressure. Overall, they perform really well, and pairing them is completely uncomplicated, and all the controls on the right ear cup are easy to operate by feel. The noise canceling isn't incredibly strong, but it is effective. Sound quality is also quite good. The bass is powerful with great definition, the treble has some sparkle, and the mid-range sounds fairly warm and natural. There isn't quite enough clarity and openness to get a wow, but the sound signature is solid and works well with a variety of music types. The Sennheiser HD 4.50 delivers noise cancellation, wireless operation, a good sound signature, and a comfortable fit, making them one of the best value noise-canceling headphones for the price. If you're interested in updated pricing on any of the items mentioned in this video, be sure to check out the links below. Prices update on these products almost daily with sales and general price drop. So if you want to find the most updated information, check the description. If you find this video helpful, please help out the channel by giving this video a like and tell us which product caught your eye in the comments below. This brings us to the Sony WH-1000XM3, our choice for great all-rounder noise-canceling headphones. Sony's WH-1000XM3 headphones sound excellent and offer great noise cancellation. Listing for about $280, these are great all-rounder noise-canceling headphones that are lightweight and pretty comfortable. These headphones are an improvement of the previous WH-1000XM2 model. The headband is now more contoured to your head, and the headphone is shaved off 20 grams of weight, and the padding on the earcups is also a little softer. The other big change is that Sony has moved from the micro USB to USB-C charging. There's a new quick charge feature that gives you 5 hours of use from a 10-minute charge, which is pretty impressive. And the 30 hours of battery life at moderate volume levels is also pretty great. The noise cancellation system has also been improved with a shift to updated chips and a new multi-microphone array system that filters out background noise more effectively while picking up your voice during calls. One standout convenient feature these headphones offer is the ability to muffle your music and let the outside world in simply by holding your hand over the right ear cup. Once you finish your conversation, you remove your hand and the music resumes playing at its previous volume and the noise cancellation kicks back in. Sony's WH-1000XM3 is a top-notch noise-canceling headphone and a great all-rounder that delivers a lot of handy features. Last, we'll be taking a look at the Bose 700, our choice for best premium noise-canceling headphones. Retailing for around $400, the Bose 700 headphone has excellent noise canceling, great sound, and is loaded with features, making it easily one of the best premium noise canceling headphones money can buy. The 700 features a headband with a soft padded underside that keeps the headphones balanced and light. The leather-like cushions on the earcups are soft but sturdy, and while the 700 is slightly heavier than the Quiet Comfort 35-2, it still feels so light that you'll be able to wear them for hours at a time. Bose also brings a new mix of physical and touch controls. On the right ear cup, there's a touch-sensitive area where you can adjust volume, skip tracks, and play or pause. Hold your finger on the touchpad, and the 700 will let you know how much battery time is left. There's also a combination Bluetooth pairing and power button, and a dedicated button for voice assistant. On the left ear cup, you'll find a physical button for cycling through your 3 favorite noise-canceling levels that let you choose how much noise you want to let in and at what level between 0 and 10. Of course, when you need to block out everything around you, the 700 does a stellar job with that too. Bose delivers one of the best premium noise-canceling headphones on the market that's loaded with features and well worth its price tag. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now, so if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.